There's another one in there too. He might have been the one that was chewing. He feels a little better. He's a keeper size. We're going to keep him. Now I'm about to kip. Those other two fish that I had. He's not no giant, but he'll be my start today. He's probably the one that bit that first time. Honestly. Kind of get out here and just geared towards not catching fish this time of year. I'm not saying I never have fished in November, but a few times I've done it, it hadn't been successful, so I kind of, you know, trained myself to do what, you know, you do what works. Which for me is, like I always say, is May. I'll say May. Well, I'd almost pick September 2nd, but May, April, June probably. September, maybe July. You know, July is great if the weather cooperates. I probably pick July over October for me so far. I mean, I think maybe a lot of people go against that one. I could see either one of those months is kind of hit or miss, depending on the weather. Done good in both of them, but also not so good when the weather, if there ain't no water, it just ain't worth nothing. Man, I got a start out here. I let it go out with a bang. I mean, again, I'm a Captain Obvious. I'm big on that Captain Obvious stuff, man, but you know what? This is probably gonna be my last day fishing for this year. It's not a guarantee, but it's I just ain't gonna be able to be here that much anymore. It's the main problem, you know. I got to work, you know. Things of that nature. It's just, when you can't be here, then you can't fish. Something could happen. I mean, you know, if you get a big another rain and something, you know, and it hits it just right on the weekend or something like that, you know, maybe. I could do it. I need to come back. Talk about this little hole right here, man. It's all right. Caught some fish out there before. Back in the day, it was fun. It's a heck of a hole, man. It's like a lot of other holes too, though. It's like it's better when the water's hot. Just, I mean, not every hole's like that, but a lot of holes are like that. You know, right there, you can see it's like up underneath that tree right there. It's a good spot, but a lot of times when the water gets low, it takes a lot away from it. Cause you know, the water just don't go up in there like, you know. Two fish out of one hole, man, that's incredible. That's pretty incredible. Incredible edible egg, man. Them fish was, they were biting just like normal. You know what I mean? They was hungry, they was eating too. Just like anytime. And the fish was good.